Christmas. And I'm sorry we couldn't get the Christmas Eve vlog up, but it's Christmas morning. I need to show you the tree. There's so many presents underneath it.
It goes from all the way over here.
There's so many presents. Let me back up to the whole thing. There's so many presents. Not all of these are mine. Some of these are my mom and my dad. These two are my cousins. And then, like, these are my, this is my, this is Peony's. He's super excited. And look at the stockings, guys. Look, they're all filled. Look at my hair. It's curly. It's from last night when I was 18. I'm running hot chocolate because I'm hungry. I'm thirsty and it's Christmas. That's the only thing you're supposed to drink on Christmas. If you don't have it, second most thing, I wouldn't drink eggnog, but I mean, that's kind of a Christmas thing to drink, but I hate eggnog, so I won't drink it, but it's a good idea if you like it. You can drink water. Milk would be good, too. Milk and cookies. Share with Santa. Oh, I want to show you what Santa got me. Oh, where did my mom put the thing? Did she put it in the garbage? She probably did, but I had 5 cookies in there. He ate 3.5. He was hungry. He didn't drink much of the milk, but it's okay.
Okay. Let's make the hot chocolate.
Look at this cool mug I got from my aunt when we went there. This was a Christmas present. Thank you.
Who got me this? I'm not gonna say their name, because.
Oh, now I can use my little spoon. I'm gonna wash it first. Use it to mix. Well, my dad said, I can't wake him up earlier than 8:30. So I'm waiting on the dot, and then I'm gonna go wake him up because I need to open my present. I want to eat a marshmallow. For their milk, for their milk. Give me a marshmallow. Come on, it's Christmas. I get a marshmallow, right? Oh, they all melted. Whatever. Don't ask. I drink hot chocolate with a straw. Yes, I do. That's way too hot. It's a good thing I didn't start my mouth.
Alright. I'm gonna get a nice cube.
I got 2. The last time I made I needed 2. And we made our hot cocoa. I just kind of want to spend time opening presents with them, so I'm probably not going to film much. It's probably not going to be very edited because I don't really want to edit it. Usually I put music to it and I cut out clips and I do all that. This video is probably just going to be raw footage, so, like, it's not going to be Like, I'm just gonna pause the video and then upload it. So, this is, like, not gonna be edited at all. But, yeah.
I'm opening this doll thing. It's a not surprise 3-in-1 backpack bedroom surprise. I got it last night too. I got a different one of these last night, and I got it from my dad on Christmas morning. So I'm opening this up. So yeah. It's now done with Vlogmas. Ah, I'm so sad. But I really enjoyed this time with you guys, and you guys have been so helpful. I have 81 subscribers now, and I'm so happy. So thank you guys so much for subscribing and liking and watching all my Vlogmases. I can't wait to watch them all back myself. Not that I'm, they'll be really boring, but like, it'll be something I can watch because I've been watching right now is like Full House, Fuller House. Because I've been watching all those, and like, I don't know what else I'm gonna watch. A few other things, but I hope you had a very Merry Christmas, and stay tuned for the next video, which is probably gonna be dun, 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 dun. Christmas 2022. So yeah, there's a few announcements I need to make in another video, and then yeah, we'll be all caught up. I have a few other videos to post after that, and we'll get all caught up. So thank you guys so much for watching Vlogmas. I had a really fun time with you this year, and I hope next year we can do it too. So thank you guys so much. Have a very Merry Christmas. Bye bye. Jingle bell, jingle.